designed to let you deliver workload for hybrid edge or the cloud. Giving you software tools and solutions, everyone knows it's SUSE. And SUSE is there for you. And SUSE has expertise, removing complexities, providing the things you need with open source, with open source. Who's here to help with any deployment? World-class support and services too. We'll help you migrate to a new color.
Remember back in 1991, you posted on a minute excusing the group. Just a hobby won't be big at all. Started out with Bash and GCC. On a T-disc is where it could be found. People loved it and it got passed around. A multi-threaded file system running on a 386. Well, then it said that it was open. Then it said that it was GPL. All could use it for whatever they like, and it was okay. Community decided it was good code. People started rolling their own distros, compiling and see what they made files, cause it was good code. Now a mascot is a thing to do. Little penguin did him at the zoo. Larry Ewing drew it up for view. Got the name for ducks from James Hughes. Richard Solomon found a canoe. Emacs and GCC2. License under copy left is true. Code is free as in speech for me and you. Well, then it said that it was open. Then it said that it was GPL. All could use it for whatever they like, and it was okay. Community decided it was good code. People started growing their own distros, compiling and see. Desk is known. When I go surf the interwebs, my browser is Chrome. When my friends ask how it thrives and how Linux keeps all of it flowing, benevolent dictator for life, that's why I'm okay. I said I'm okay. You know what Linus said? You know what he told us?
Well, Linus said that it was open. Linus said that it was cheap.